So today, this is the second episode of this Blox Fruit series, and I found someone that wanted to help, which is a subscriber. He joined the Discord and offered help, and I told my username, as you can see in the chats. Off camera I grinded a bit and I noticed that I should reset my stats, and so I did. I put them on in Blowpax Fruits. It's melee and defense.
Ally.
What's ally?
You wonder why you don't have friends and you don't fit in.
It was still better than my fruit, so I just decided to eat a bit more grinding leader, and we are already on the desert island. Also, you'd want to stay to the end of the video because something crazy happens with Exotic and some random guy. Thankfully, because of Exotic, managed to find out more about the game and what Sui Guitar, etc. As you already saw in the previous clip, he asked me if I could spin a fruit, and so we headed all the way to the jungle just for me to spin a diamond fruit. I'ma sell it, you niggas salary about the cabbage. Youngest nigga out of Houston at the Grammys. Smiling at him, laughing at me. I pass it like the egg, I'm taking back to back.
I'm driving too fast to stop, so all these signs I ignore them. Just the sky from north to the border, my chances in order. My mom's biggest supporter, so now niggas support a nigga.